Hello there, people. This video is I'm going to attempt to show you some this hand technique here, how to make the chord sound nice. Again, like all my videos, I always have the beginner in mind because I think it's important to encourage them. So without further ado, I'm using my newer camera that I got, which is this is the one I used last night for test one, which is my favourite all-time camera, but you can't buy them anymore, so I'm done now. I can't get one, so. And last night I used it, and there was no line on across or not, and it was okay. It was great, actually. And then when I got it out this morning, there's a big line across it again. So I don't know what that is. So I'm using the other one. I have been sitting here since it's 10 past 12. I've been trying since 10:30, but I keep getting it mixed up with this. Totally different to use than the one I'm using now. But like anything, you gotta stick at it. I'm gonna show you the technique here on this A chord. By the way, I'm sort of around E flat on my E string. So in other words, I'm tuned a semitone down, I think. I'm going to do this in an A chord. So without further ado, this, I keep saying that, don't I? It's my new words, I think. This is, you see an A chord like that in a book, don't you? Those three fingers. But we're going to play it like in a bluesy rock, thingy style, whatever that is. So I'm going to just use my finger like that. And this exercise is all about doing a picking pattern. Well, it's actually a beat pattern. And this finger is going to take care of that. That A, like that. Right? Now, I sort of lean in. So to get, so you can stretch on this. It's like you come out with your elbow to do that. And it spins your finger. Like this. Let's just get that to groove a bit now. So I'll just start this again because I'll fuck this up again here. This is going to be test two. Something just simple that I can get my head around. It's another walk down in E. Do it one more time. Now, I don't really spot a deer, but the first time I did it, I came down and landed on a B7. And that time I landed on an E7. I'll do it again. B7, E7, No! Hello from Delta Blues Tips here, and I'm going to do test 2. I used my old camera last night, and there was no lines on it or nothing, and it worked great, as you've seen. And then this morning, it's gone. All lines again. So I've got my other camera out, the one that I got, and it's totally different the way it works, and so I'm a bit spaced out trying to sort it out. This is test 2, like I say, and I'm going to do a simple walk down in E, so that I'm not too, because I've been at it all day. I've been trying to make a video all day, so I haven't given up. I'm right in there. So I'm in the same tuning I was in last night, roughly E flat. This is just show you, again, I've got beginners in mind, because I think you should pass the knowledge on, and if anyone else gets anything from it, good on you. So I'm going to play this E7 here, which is like a C7 shape, right here, in the 5th fret, and if you have a look at that, the way it works. Let's look at where my little finger is and my first finger is. And it's like that, see? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to play like that, so we get that bottom note. So the best way to look at this, if you're just starting out, is a D7 chord, stretched those two fingers, move it to the 5th fret, and it goes like this. Now, that time, I went from there, to there, to there, and I ended that first piece on a B7, like this. I could equally end it on a, like, well, it's in E-sharp 7 or something. I'll show you. I'm getting mixed up now. That's it. See? See that? So let's have a look at that. Let's go in a bit. That one, those two. So I've just hit the bass string. You're just moving that finger from there to there. Ready? Now flatten your finger down there on the bottom three there. Or B7. Pick it, or you can pluck the two bottom strings. There's the B7. The other chord that I can't remember the name of. Then slide into the E7. Let's have a look at that now. This hand. Move in there a bit, yeah. I'm going one. Thumb, finger under each string. See if I can get this in, and you can get the lot if I can. Now, did you hear that? That is seven. I take my finger, this finger. Got two fingers out there, that one. Off. Leave it off. Not very good, this. I'm not getting it.